This song was written for the child victims of the Bosnian genocide in the early 90s. The Bosnian genocide killed over 25,000 people. But those people aren't a number. Many of them were children, innocent victims of a brutal conflict. The writer of this piece said, "Those children didn't hate anybody. They didn't care about who owned the land or who had the power and the money. They just wanted to have a mom and a dad and a place to play." However, this piece is for more than just the children of the Bosnian and Serbian conflict. It's for all children who become victims of conflicts they can't even understand. It's for children in Uganda, Sudan, Syria, Israel, Afghanistan, children who are trafficked, forced to carry AK-47s, whose homes are destroyed. This song gives them a voice when theirs is oppressed. This song is for all